Yeah, my rice coffee coming on brown nicely. My rice coffee is getting there. It's just a matter of how dark you really want it, you know. I think G wants it a little darker than that. So I'm going to make it a little darker than that. Keep moving around so it doesn't burn. It smells smoking already. So just a few more minutes again on the day. So it's a matter of taking it out when it gets cold. And put it in a small food processor. Or if you have them little ponging things, you know. Mash pilon, or however they call it. So, I got a small one. Yeah, I think that's it there, really. Just to buzz the grains up, mash it up almost into a fine powder. And then you pour your hot water, put in a coffee maker, like I do have a coffee maker here. Or a piece of, thin piece of cloth. Put hot water on it, just like when you make an ordinary coffee. And strain it out and, you know. Some hot. Yeah, I think this is good. This is good. A few moments again, that should be good. I think this is good now. Mm-hmm.